Guys, I had everything. I got every single coin in this level. Every single coin. Every single coin. You know what happened? Not a power-up. I freaking died in the same spot I died the first time. This is my third attempt at the star. I mean, the first time I was like, okay. I mean, I was only doing this for about, like, 6 minutes. And then... I don't know what happened. I had every purple coin there was in this mission. And I died. I died. I freaking died. And I don't know why. And it was the same spot I died the first time, too. Except this time I was going back for the star. No, it's the point. But I died. How the heck did I die? This is like, how do you die on this mission? How do you die on this mission? That's like impossible to screw up that bad. Twice. In the same spot. I knew, I thought I was gonna make it, but no, I didn't. I didn't make it. I was really pissed. Like, really freaking pissed when I died. I died. But I'm back. Hey guys, HauntScrode here. Welcome back for some more Super Luigi Galaxy. In the last episode, we did more Sea Slide, and then this comet appeared, and I was like, okay, we're getting this done, but we're doing it in the next episode, because this is a really time-consuming mission, especially if you die on it 3 times, like we did twice, like I did. I'm just a huge failure, so don't worry, this mission isn't even hard. It really isn't even that hard. I just fail bad at this game. With that said, we're gonna get going. 250 star bits. That's how many star bits you can get in this one mission just by dying twice. Okay. Anyways, I don't even remember how I brought it up in my last recording, but I was talking about why I started Let's Playing. And it all started when I started watching Chugga Conroy. Yeah, I know, a lot of people, I don't know, Chugga Conroy isn't... No one really talks about him as much anymore. Which kind of makes me sad because, you know, he was like... He was my later childhood. Like, really. Ever since I started watching him, I think I was watching, I wasn't originally even watching him play a game at all. Instead, I was watching him play through the, what's the game? I was watching, New Super Mario Bros. Or something like that. And I saw Chugga Conroy's video, like, Super Mario Sunshine, and just, like, randomly popped up on a search bar. I think I was watching Bing, too. I wasn't even, like, watching YouTube, which is really cute. But, I used to watch... Before that, I used to watch stuff about, like, animals. Like, mostly, like, hermit crabs. I really loved hermit crabs when I was a kid. And the first video I ever recorded was actually New Super Mario Bros. I'm pretty sure I did World 1-1 on Super Mario Bros. Something. And then I'm pretty sure I did that weird roller coaster level in World 8 or something like that, but that doesn't matter. Anyways, this video just randomly popped up, so I started watching it. I'm pretty sure it was. I don't even think it was the first episode of Super Mario Sunshine. I'm pretty sure it was like something like. I don't know, episode 7, I want to say. No, there's no way. There's no way it's episode 7. I think, like, episode 3. Now that I think about it. And I was like, oh, I want to watch episode 1. And then I started watching it, I think I only watched his first 3 videos of Super Mario Sunshine before I went to bed. Because it was starting to get late at night, so I had to go to bed. It was late. I got all the coins at that tree. That tree is always a hedge park, by the way. But yeah, that's not true. You don't even know what to do. Except I don't really know what you want. So you want to tell me what they want. But, I was like, so this guy's cool. I mean, he plays some good games. I did play Super Mario 64 before that, and I was like, oh, this is a lot like Super Mario 64. I really wanted that game. And then I watched his whole Let's Play. I don't remember how long it took me to watch his videos. But I did. I sat through every single video he made for that Let's Play, and it was less than a month. I mean, I guess it makes sense, because like, I watch more than one video on YouTube every day. YouTube is like my life at that time. And then, I started getting into Pikmin, and I don't remember. I started watching Donabelle's. I watched her play Super Mario Sunshine also, because I was like, this game really cool, and I want to know if there's more to it that I don't know. So I want to know everything about this game. It's like, perfect. Where is the last coin I'm missing? I'm missing a coin. Right? That's not good. That's not good. That's bad news there. I don't want to be missing it. Where is it? Oh, no, I'm not missing it. I'm just stupid. I'm just stupid. The last time I took a slightly different route, and I accidentally got an extra coin coming over here. Because I do always do this mission backwards, but I forgot I didn't go in that one tree and get that coin in the tree. Or whatever it was that I missed. So yeah, I'm good. I'm doing fine. We're doing fine, Luigi. Just don't die. And don't lose your bee shroom either. Please, do not. So I just wasted a little bit of time. That's fine. We got this. It's getting a lot easier, man. It's just that tree part that kind of scares me. Like, I don't know if I'm ever gonna miss a coin or not. I don't really care about my mission anymore. But we're going to have to get this one, because the rest of this level, you need the freaking bee shroom, of course. Oh yeah, that's what I had this freaking costume. I really don't like the bee shroom. Dude! Shoot. Are you serious right now? I'm not serious. Alright, well I made it up there, no problem, so... shouldn't be complaining all that much. I could go in this tree though, and then go from there. What? How am I missing? There we go. Yeah, it took me so long. Oh, we're gonna go back. We're gonna get these 3 coins also. The star will appear up here, by the way. Just in case we're wondering, but it don't matter. But yeah, and then I started watching Donabelle as I watched her play, and then I think I started watching Chuck Connery's Pikmin Let's Play. I was pretty much on and off with it all day, but I watched his whole Let's Play in a single day, because I wasn't really sure what to think about the game. Like, I wasn't really scared by the whole thing, except the beady long legs and this throwing snagger, because like, this game looks hard. It really was. Like, the first time I played the game, it was like Mother's Day, and we found a rabbit, and we were up to the moon, and that was when I first got my new Wii. Wait back in 2012, which is sad because I got a Wii U less than a year later. I didn't even know about the Wii U until I moved to this house. Now, I just had a lot of fun memories playing Pikmin 2 when I first moved here, and that kept me busy a lot of this summer. That game was always there for me, and I was really, really happy. Like, I found a connection with someone that plays games. Like Chugga. So I was that kid that I didn't really care about anything else. I really didn't care about anything else that was happening. I mean, we went camping, I really missed the game. But, yeah. That was why I wanted to start Lux playing. And then I started watching Donegal, Tekken Toucans, I watched him play, and then I think, right after that, I started watching, like, Versus. Like, when they did Mario Galaxy Versus and Mario Sunshine Versus, I'm pretty sure I watched Mario Sunshine Versus first. I mean, it was highly inappropriate for my age, but, and I didn't really know what was wrong either, so I grew up learning about Versus, like, what the Tekken Toucans says. Kind of sad, but I didn't even care. I didn't give a crap about what I was growing up listening to. Alright, I can see those last two points. Come on, Cloud, get over there. The second time I did this mission, I was actually just a minute faster, which I don't really get. I thought I was going flawlessly the whole time. Up until I turned around to see if I was missing a coin, which I guess that might have been the part where I was going kind of slow. Whatever. I did it though, I never want to come back here ever again. I hate this place with all my heart. I wanna run up really quick. Like, it took me so long to get this place. I'm really happy that's done. We are gonna end off the episode after this though. So I'm sorry that nothing got done today. We just got one star. But to be fair, this is like the longest mission in the game. So I can't really blame you for that. I'm gonna get the beast room really quick. Anyways, I'm kinda glad I got to talk about Chugga Carmine. I'm sorry I said but yeah. Bit too much. But anyways, almost done. I just want this star. I deserve this star. Give me my star. It's right there. No, don't fly away from it. Thank you. Okay, sea slide done. Galaxy complete. I am so happy. That took 13 and a half minutes to get one star. Oh my gosh. That is a pain in the butt. This galaxy's a pain in the freaking butt. Oh man, I'm so glad that it's done. What do you have to say about that, Blackie?
Of course, here's the map.
Okay. Engine room. I could start on Toy Time in the next episode, but I feel like the engine room is a little too complete compared to the bedroom and the garden. So I think tomorrow we're gonna go to the garden because I want to finish up Deep Dark Galaxy and work a little more on Dreadnought or start on this new one. Okay, I'll see you guys then.